All right, as we all know, Tax Day was Monday, and Dunkin' Donuts held their Tax Day giveaway, and I was lucky to be a part of it. They awarded one lucky customer.
He was so excited.
1040 in honor of 1040 form. He got $1,040 in a gift card for Dunkin' Donuts. I was able to be there for the big reveal. Take a look at the winner's reaction. Are you positive?
Absolutely.
How about this? How about $1,040 in Dunkin' Donuts gift cards? Congratulations. I'm not kidding. Today's the day. And you're the winner. Okay. Of this, $1,040 in Dunkin' Donuts gift cards.
Nice.
Congratulations.
He
could not believe it.
Does he know what he got?
No, you know what? At first he doesn't. And when I bring up the check, he's almost stunned. You can see him as I'm bringing the check up. He kind of like takes a step back.
Where are you going with that?
He's not so sure what's happening.
Where are the hidden cameras?
And he's looking at me. And the good thing is, his name's Al, I believe. The good thing is, he is one of the regulars. We were at the Dunkin' Donuts on Post Road in Warwick. Mm-hmm. And he's one of the regulars. He is in there 2 to 3 times a day. So
a
they
day?
All know him.
Wow. So do you think he has to bring that big thing in every time?
No,
a gift card and you have to redeem it.
That one. He'd need a big wallet.